a joyful sound every Christmas Eve in a western town. Gather up the kids, all the friends and family, 'cause the holly's hung and the candles bright. The tuning up a fiddle on a moonlit night. Roll back the rug so we can two-step round the Christmas tree. 'Cause a jolly man in a bright red suit. Did you ever see a Santa in cowboy boots? Floor, spurs are jingling merrily as they sing those carols soft and low. We'll all be shouting out Cotton Eye Joe. Roll back the rug so we can two-step round the Christmas tree.
Oliver, this is an Advent calendar. Advent is the time that we're waiting for Jesus Christ to be born. He's born on Christmas. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Jesus' birthday.
And it's Jesus' birthday. Hooray!
Hooray!
Yay!
Okay.
So, back. Oliver, come on back. So, Advent is when we wait for Jesus' birthday.
Yeah. We have to wait 24 days until Christmas. 24 days of waiting for Christ to be born. Do you know what we do while we wait? We put up decorations.
Eat chocolate.
And we see our family. And we go to church. And
the woman in the room announces the part about the chocolate.
and we eat chocolate one day. Every day until Christmas. Okay? And on the last day, we have done all the chocolate waiting. And all the Advent waiting for Jesus.
And then hopefully we get a gingerbread house.
Are you okay?
Daddy and I will eventually make. With you.
Are you okay? Are you excited a little bit?
Hey, Daddy, I'm excited. Hey, Auntie Chris, wait a minute. I gotta put the flowers on the tree and collect them.
No, Oliver, do not put the pliers on the tree.
Oliver, Mommy.
Go. Daddy's gonna show you how to use the Advent calendar.
Mommy has to do a lot of splicing now. Okay. So. Here, can you feel? Here, give me your hand. You're gonna feel. Feel up and down. Do you feel there's little bumps? Do you feel there's little bumps? Okay.
Yeah.
We have to find the number one. And this is the first day. Okay. Here's the number one. You press the number one. What's behind here, do you think? Today's the first day. Second day. Of Advent. This is the first door we get to open. No, hold on. We just one a day. Okay? It's like a lift a flap book. You know you love those. Can you lift a flap here? And what do you find? Ooh, what is that? What do you think it is?
Just a game.
That's just a game? What is it?
Just a game.
Did he say a gay or a game?
I thought he said guess again.
What is that?
A game.
It's a game. Oh, you think it's a game?
It's edible game, the best kind.
Well, this is the first day. This is a piece of chocolate.
Oh.
Can I help you get it out?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. This is the first day of Advent for you.
Happy Only chocolate.
We're actually a little behind, so why don't we have Daddy and Aunt Chris partake too?
Okay, wait. How many days till Christmas?
Today's December 1st, isn't it?
Today's December 1st.
It is?
Yeah.
Is it seriously December 1st?
Yeah, we're good to go. Okay, so yesterday That's was great. The first day. So now, tomorrow, we do another day, okay?
Tomorrow we'll do
day number two. Okay, how does that sound?
Pretty good.
Sounds pretty good.
Yay!
Okay. Can you wait for Jesus? Yes? Well, luckily you only have to wait 24 or 23 more days. Alright, we're gonna
Is the chocolate good?
Is the chocolate pretty good?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
It's good to be Catholic. Woohoo!
Okay.
Oliver, what are you doing?
I'm feeding the goat.
And what is the... Oh, some straw.
After going to Rosemont to pet the animals, we went out to Tanzataro for dinner with Godfather Colin and Aunt Stephanie.
What? Merry Christmas Eve! We're going swimming at the Y! The only way to find Christmas Eve in Chicago!
Oliver, what do you think? What do you think, Oliver?
Pretty good.
He thinks it's pretty good.
It's pretty good, folks.
It's good.
All the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Ding, Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, think in the bold. Ding, 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 dong, God is the song, ding, joyful ring, dog, caroling.
One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air.
Two hollow pound, rising the sound, door, hill and air, telling the tale.
Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Dawn on this end, dawn without end.
Joy to every home.
Dawn on this end, dawn without end. Their joyful tone to every home.
Ring!
Hey, don't get
Merry
out of
Christmas,
there.
Elliot!
Hark the herald angels sing. Glory to the newborn king. Peace on.
Okay, Oliver, this is your Christmas stocking person. St. Nicholas dropped this off for you because he knows you like them so very much. Where are they? Oh my goodness. Oh, hold them up. Show mommy.
And where did they come from? Where's your sock?
Where's your sock? Is your sock right here?
Did your sock grow Tic Tacs?
Hi, this is my stocking. This is my stocking after St. Nicholas dropped off something.
Da, ta, da, ta, da.
Hurry, Bo. It's what's good for you.
Now you can play orcs with your candy.
Lord Christ, the everlasting Lord, in a manger born a king, while adoring angels. The angels singing of peace on earth to man goodwill.
It took us until December 27th to finally build the gingerbread house. But we had a great time doing it, and technically Christmas isn't supposed to start until Christmas Day rather than ever since Halloween like it does in America commercially. But we had a great time building it, and we did get it done within the first 12 days of Christmas. So I think that counts.